by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It's Chelsea up against Hertha Berlin.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of. Playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world.